A French court is deciding whether a vegan diet killed an 11-month-old in France. Parents of Louise, the 11-month-old baby, are in court today for neglecting their child's diet. The vegan parents didn't feed the child anything other than mother's milk. They became vegans after watching a TV show that showed cows being slaughtered for meat. Louise died in 2008 as a result of pneumonia and vitamin deficiency. When the baby was sick with bronchitis, the parents treated her with cabbage, mustard oil, and camphor. It said they were suspicious of traditional medicine. The baby was also never bathed, but cleaned using mud and clay.